Hello, hello. Happy Halloween. I hope you're having an amazing day. And how to clear for your ancestral line, how to clear karma. If we haven't met yet, my name's Irena Miller, and this is the weekly energy and yoga show. And I help time-strapped adventurers tap into their unseen resources. And today, I want to show you a way that you can clear for your ancestral line. So one of the beautiful things about being here in this physical body is that we are able to clear karma. And when we are on the other side and we don't have a physical body, we don't have that ability to clear karma, to clear habits and patterns in the past, whether they're our habits and patterns or our family lineage, because maybe you find that you're getting upset and triggered by the same things your parents or grandparents or great-great-parents did, whether it's certain attitudes or certain thoughts or just certain ways of being. We tend to be a lot like our family, and this is an opportunity today, because today we want to take advantage of it being Halloween, where the veil is the thinnest between this world and the next. You can do this at any time, really, but such a special day to really tune in and to join this type of practice. So what I'm doing is I have wonderful photos up of some of my loved ones who are on the other side, who transitioned, my mom and my brother, my grandmother, and I'm just thinking of them today, and I'm thinking of my family line and everyone who's on the other side. And this is a chance to say, okay guys, I'm gonna clear for the whole family line whatever, you know, you didn't get a chance to do while you were down here on earth in this family body, whatever's still affecting me that I don't want to pass down onto my children. Again, whether it's just habits, ways of being, patterns, you know, some families, maybe it's like health related, right? Maybe it's everybody tended to be a certain way. I had a little boy once, it's amazing. I was on a field trip, and long story short, this little boy said, oh, I have a bad back. And he's about 10 years old, 10 or 11. He said, everybody in my family has a bad back, you know, and it's just horrendous. And he went on to tell me about this pattern that had shown up in his family. And my heart just broke listening. And what if there was a way, right? Whether it's through medical science, whether it's through new awareness, whether it's shifting ourselves physically, what we're doing, what we're eating, what if there was some way to engage and to stop that pattern in the family line so that he doesn't have to suffer and his children don't have to suffer from that bad back, right? So part of today is just about creating a sacred practice that can be symbolic, right? And show our subconscious, okay, I'm willing to make a shift. I'm willing to have the buck stop here, so to speak. I don't want to pass this down to my kids or their kids or to future generations in the family line. And I want to help clear for those who've already come before me. What you're going to do is you just set that intention. You're like, okay, guys, I'm here to clear. So whatever you didn't get a chance to clear while you were down here on earth, we'll do it today. And you put on your most favorite piece of music and you just start to dance and you have a good time. And you dance around and you get really silly, right? And you have fun and you use your physical body to create the dance, the release, the clearing of the karma. And that's it. Make it nice and simple. Don't overthink it. There's many ways to do this. This is just one. I hope you have a very wonderful Halloween, and I look forward to catching you on the flip side. Bye guys. Lots of love.